Here is my new addition, the king baboon tarantula, Pelanobius muticus. And this one is a 4.5-inch female. She's just been changed into this tank with new substrate, so I think she's a little bit upset. Give her a few days and she'll get used to it and start making her burrows at nighttime. She's beautiful. She's a deep reddish chestnut color. The camera is not doing it justice. So if you imagine, you know, the color you're seeing right now, just make it much more red and deeper. I've made her a place on my shelf, and I'm gonna put her in there and let her get settled. And yeah, so gonna give her a good home.